and welcome to Nigerian Food TV. Today I'll show you how I make shortbread, and here are the ingredients. First, mix the butter and the icing sugar together until creamy. For this recipe, you need real butter, not margarine. Now sieve the flour and the powdered milk into the bowl and mix thoroughly. The powdered milk in this recipe is optional, so you can leave it out if you want to. Roll into a ball and let the dough rest in a cool place for 30 minutes. Now place the dough on a table, roll out flat but not too flat, then cut into shortbread shapes and carefully transfer onto a baking tray. Using a toothpick, make indents or small holes on the shortbread fingers, then transfer into the preheated oven and bake for 10 to 12 minutes until firm. Leave to cool completely, then serve and enjoy. Thank you so much for watching, and do give us a thumb up if you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to subscribe and check out our website and channel for more delicious recipes. See you in the next video. Bye bye.